Pashchim Girish Pathak is an Indian cricket umpire. He stood in 8 Indian Premier League games since 2014. He stood in 2 women's ODI matches games in 2012. Pathak has officiated in Indian domestic cricket since 2009, was the reserve umpire for 2 tests and 3 ODIs in India. In 2015, Pathak became first Indian umpire to wear a helmet while umpiring in a match. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.